As many as 29 people hailing from Kerala and Tamil Nadu arrived at the Kochi Airport this morning after being rescued from Libya. Most of the evacuated people belonging to 6 families from Kerala and 3 from Tamil Nadu were working at Zawaiya Hospital in Libya's Sabratha city.